The fire burning near Carlsbad National Park has doubled in size since yesterday. The Horse Canyon Fire, burning about 3 miles southeast of Queens, New Mexico, has destroyed 4,000 acres. Today's operations include burnout operations and patrolling the area. Rugged terrain is complicating the firefight there. The lightning-sparked blaze started Friday.